And it was Kiana James who said he cannot stand to be around Henley or his tag team partner, Josh Briggs.
They need to, you know, think about this big picture, and that is checks and championships, but beef between tag teams have broken up a mini big. Trust me on that, the Rockers in specific.
Now, rematch, of course, from Stand and Deliver. But doesn't all this play into the hand, that uneasy tension play right into the champions, Fire and Dawn?
Come on, Vic. Of course it do. You know, a quote comes to mind when I think about Dawn and Fire. If you can't trust the messengers, you can't trust the message. The epitome of these two.
The NXT Women's Tag Team titles on the line. Fallon seemed to be taken back, though, that Brooks Jensen didn't want to be here. And you can already see argument between the challengers who were once champions beginning. You think this is great, don't
Brooks,
you?
Brooks is probably in a friendly tap right now.